Where's the ball?
That's a good boy.
Look, he dropped one. Ready to lose the ball.
He said, look, he said, I don't care about the hot dog.
Right, so off the other way, you can use your food. Right? This guy, he don't care about right here. Good boy. Give him some loving. We gotta get his ball. Good job. All right, let him do whatever he wants. Now to do this, you gotta know you got a good recall, and you have to have your relationship first, right? So a lot of times what I do is I start this on the long line, so that way when it gets to like 30 or 50 foot, whichever long line I'm using, depending on their level of training, they're gonna hit that leash pressure, and then they're gonna follow. All right, so then right here, you're supposed to go the other way, because now he's not paying attention to you going that way. So you turn around and go the other way. The idea is every once in a while, he looks up and sees you, right? He saw he's over by that tree, he looked up and saw me. So now you can go, good boy, and you can let him go that way, and you can walk this way. Right, you see him turn around? That's at about 60 feet with him. Good job, buddy. Did you go poop yet? Said no. So you can use the toy when they come up. You can use food. The guy that I got it from, he doesn't use anything. Like, all he does is, and he doesn't even praise them coming to him. Just when they come past and they look up, I think he might say, good, I can't remember. Maybe I need to go back and look. But he doesn't, he specifically said no food, no toys. But I like to use them because I'm not fenced in. He's in a big old fenced in area. So really and truly, their dog's not going anywhere. And I think, right, the more you, plus I'm with a lot of dogs that aren't mine that I didn't have from a puppy. So that's the other part of that. Ain't that right, Oscar? You have them since a puppy, you got a much better bond already, right? Ideally you would anyways. Hopefully you do anyways. Right, so I should go the other way, but I'm busy talking. We're almost to the end of the line. Excuse you, pig.